The Sharks have 41 points on top of the Pacific Division, but they've got company. The Edmonton Oilers are making noise, a lot of it. And tonight's winner takes first place into the holiday break. Hold it in the zone, but it's flicked out. And Dylan DeMello on the quick re-entry. Here's Couture and Tam Talbot with the first save of the game.
Couture entering the offensive zone. He's thinking shoot right away.
And Sekera can't hold it in, and now it's Melker Carlson with a breakaway. Melker Carlson in on goal! And it's saved by Talbot! Oh, Carlson looked like he had a beat.
You're thinking you have to go upstairs. He could have maybe put it on the ice, and what an unbelievable glove save.
Up for Thornton, and now here's Marlowe. Two on one with Vlasic. Patrick Marlowe, save, rebound, and Vlasic fanned on it. It was up off the ice. And now Marlowe, up to Joe Thornton at the line. Pressure from Nugent Hopkins, Burns, Pavelski, he scores! What a bomb by the big Pavelski!
Overload on the zone entry. Thornton just waits it out, kicks it back to Burns. This is simple execution. And then all the way across, and look at that shot by Pavelski. Absolutely perfectly placed.
Adjustments here in the neutral zone for Edmonton.
Kajula to Sekera. Saved by Jones. Rebound. He's trying to find the puck. Gets his glove out. Still loose in that scramble in front of the San Jose net. LeBanc. Front of the net. And it's saved by Talbot off DeMello. Klefbom couldn't handle the handoff. Now Thornton works it to Pavelski. Back for Braun. Talbot is saving. He'll have to pull it in. And take a face-off in his own zone. Good pressure.
32, good forecheck. Marlowe just misses that tip off that shot from Burns.
Donskoy to the net. Saved by Talbot.
And then this last play, Donskoy, after some good zone entry with Vlasic, gets a shot. You can see.
Back for Dylan DeMello. Vlasic again. Shoots. Blocked in front and hit Bodker. Tries to bank it in, and it's behind Talbot, but he feels it. He's got it covered in the crease.
There's Bodker right in front of that. There's the shot. It goes right off of Bodker inside leg, and he tries to bank it in off of Talbot. Just wondering, over the course of 7 years, he passed him.
Davidson with a shot, and Jones comes out and makes the save. Here's Sekera. McDavid, and he gets by the first checker, Donskoy. Now to the inside, and they score! McDavid, he got lucky. It's in off a skate, and we're tied.
Ultimately, it goes off Ron Skate. A little soft pick right there by Maroon. He's got guys all over him, so there's an element. Now watch Donskoy. He interrupts the shot just a little bit. Puck is going to go off the left inside skate of Vlasic, the outside skate of Braun. Now, I know McDavid's good.
Point in the game where a mistake could cost you the game. Here's a two-on-one. Couture, they score! Money, money, money in the bank. Kevin LeBanc, it's 2-1.
Leads to transition. We've seen this one before. Couture to LeBanc, coming down the right side. There's the broken play by Pavelski. He chops it up. Couture with speed. You can't pick. Tip, step up there. Oscar Klefbom tries to. Creates a two-on-one.
Couture and Pavelski get the assist on LeBanc's fifth. Here comes McDavid across. They score! And Maroon ties it right back up. What a game!
To the middle guy, but it comes all the way over to Maroon. You got a full shift from Jones, and he goes against the grain. Call that the 11 hole, right underneath the arm. Look at McDavid. Catches the puck, waits. Look at that little saucer pass through two sticks to Maroon. Quick release.
Even there, that chance. He had a good chance from Kajula and held the puck an extra second.
Here's Letestu. Saved by Jones. Rebound.
You're going to see the shot here from Letestu. Great save by Jones.
Trouble. Adam Larson gives it right back to Thornton. Nice no look. And then to Pavelski. And Talbot with a glove save. What a play by Joe Thornton.
Anticipation. Look at that no look pass. Pavelski uses the inside of his outside skate, catches it, quick release.
Now he sends it deep for Couture. Logan, LeBanc to the net, scores! Kevin LeBanc wins it in overtime!
What a move, Couture! Couture gets it. There's a breakdown by Edmonton. A little dipsy doodle. Talbot's thinking he's going far side. LeBanc ends up going short side, top corner. Watch him. Fights off two checks right there. Both the Oilers peel the other away. LeBanc goes to the net. Roofs it. 3-2. Sharks.
And who did he beat? He beat Connor McDavid to that puck. And Kevin LeBanc with his second goal of the game has a huge game winner in overtime. And the Sharks are the top team in the Pacific Division as the NHL pre-Christmas part of the season comes to a glorious conclusion.